know what's been missing from this corner since October 2019. And here it is, the red streetcar making the curve for the first time in a year and a half. Now it can ride all the way down Loyola.